So this is a video from an RPG gunner, Ukrainian RPG gunner. I feel like this video or videos like this would have been taken down a few months ago, but now they're not. I don't know why, but good. Anyways, take a look at the vegetation around that trench there. It's pretty thick to where it definitely reduces their fields of fire, but that goes both ways. So for an advancing enemy, like in this case, the Russians, they might not see that defensive position until the RPG fires.